initially when I thought, you know, when we did the scene where you were in the scene where you were actually instructing him or subconsciously manipulating his mind, controlling him. When you said, you know, in that accent, I was like, you know, let's begin. And I'm like, afterwards we cut, and I'm like, what's up with your accent? And I was like, but I tell you, I trusted him enough to go ahead and let him do it. And I was like, let's see what comes out. And the truck comes out.